Hi everybody, I want to give you a tip that I discovered to get rid of these nuisance bugs. Okay, I don't know if you can see it because, you know, it's a plastic bottle, but you see all that black in there? You know, it looks disgusting, right? Well, that's all dead bugs. And the flies love it. They love it. Just like you had a dead body there and the flies are attracted to it. I'm telling you right now, this is a surefire thing. I discovered this just recently because I neglected to clean out the jar and I noticed that the bugs were drawn to the disgustingness of the inside of the jar, which is dead bugs already. Floating in what started out to be a cup of sugar and 4 cups of water, which is hummingbird food. But I noticed that in my hummingbird feeder, I noticed that the bugs were being attracted to that. So I put some in the this flycatcher thing. So as you can see, every time it gets warm out, all winter long, you know, like especially where I am, it gets warm, and I don't know where the heck these flies are hiding, but they come out when the warm weather starts. And even though we're in winter, I mean, it could be December and you'll still get some flies because the warm weather, I don't know, they could be hiding in the trees. I don't know where the heck, but anyway, they come. And as you can see, look, there's one right there. He's ready to probably get in there. It's probably gonna go in there soon. Yep. Hey, but let me tell you, this is a surefire thing. And what you do is you keep it away from the house. Like, I don't know how it's gonna be in the summertime. It's probably gonna maybe smell, but like in the wintertime, and it's only like sometimes it's 70 degrees. It doesn't smell unless you really put your nose up to it. I mean, there is a touch of a smell. But get a burlap, get a raffia, wrap it around the top of the jar. I mean, you could just stick it somewhere like a decoration. I didn't have a rubber band at the time when I did this, and so I just shoved this burlap around an old top of a basket. As you can see, top of the basket was good. The other part fell apart. So, I mean, look, see, I could put it up more. See, it sort of looks like a decoration. Look, see, it looks like a decoration. Goes with the land, I guess. But I'm telling you right now, this is gonna work. You are gonna be semi bug free. So try this out. Do not get rid of the bugs in the water. You know, you might say, oh, it's disgusting. That's the reason for the burlap. So you don't have to look in the water. But this is what's going to draw the bugs, okay? So do this and let me know how you make out with this new method of catching bugs. Well, good luck to you and signing off. Bye-bye.